on the block, pull up, skirt, skirt. Where you at?
Where you at?
You a kid, bitch, I sit you on my lap. Talking tough, we was never in the lap. I'm on the block, pull up, skirt, skirt. Where you at?
Ass fat, they like, damn, what is that?
What it at?
Black cars pushing pieces to the mat.
So, all right, man, I try to do the audio to this, and they block my shit. YouTube block my shit. So, this is Little Baby Gunna, Close Friends, official music video. I was waiting for this shit to come out. I already know it's going to be live. It's going to be drip, drip. So, we're going to see if it's drip, drip. Make sure you smash the like button, hit that round, put your feedback down below. We're going to see if it's litty or shitty. He going to eat the beat or no. But we're going to see if the video is litty or shitty because we already heard the audio. The shit go in. So, let's see if the music video matched the lyrics and the audio. Let's go. If y'all like little if y'all like little baby, smash. Hey.
Oh, this
hey.
One right here, wait.
It's my shit.
Okay. Yeah. We started off as close friends.
What?
Somehow you turned into my girlfriend.
Okay.
We used to tell each other everything. I even went and bought a diamond ring. Mentioned earrings, everything was so cool.
Period.
Lately, baby, been acting so rude. I don't know what somebody.
Yeah, told. I'm loving the Paris vibe. I'm guessing. I'm loving that. That shit drip drip. I want to be that girl right there. Like, she got the fur on. She got the little dinner. Like, they about to get it in. That shit. Ooh, and the instrumental. Ooh, fire.
But I ain't gonna lie, Mr. Hold You. I know you remember how I would hold you. Still remember how I approached you. I think I loved you before I knew you. Know we be fucking before I screwed you.
Period. I knew I loved you before I knew you. It was love at first sight.
My car's right, I won't lose you. Got them tuning like I'm YouTube. Got some on me like it's voodoo. I go nuts when you go cuckoo. Lose my cool and all. Man, I know that shit was wrong. I shouldn't have did what I did. Just wipe your eyes and started crying. I told the truth that I've been lying. I gave you racks, I tried to buy in. I even did the unthinkable. I'm sorry for what I did. Take me back if I was you.
You basically try to buy my love. All the lying, the cheating, and all that shit. You basically try to buy my love, and dang, where it's at, man. And I see that I did wrong, and I'm here to say I'm sorry.
Did what I did, I probably would. Take you back if I was you, and I did what I did, I probably would.
You wouldn't.
Just wipe your eyes and start just crying. I told the truth that I've been lying. I gave you racks, I tried to buy in. I even did the unthinkable. I'm
why, nigga? Why?
We started off as close friends. Somehow you turned into my girlfriend. We used to tell each other everything. I even went and bought a diamond ring. Mentioned earrings, everything was so cool.
Period.
Baby, baby,
that's
so
when we was
cool.
Happy. Now
I
a bitch mad.
Somebody told you. But I ain't gonna lie, Mr.
They told me everything, that's the problem.
Keep up in this till I said the internet ain't doing no help. I know I shouldn't have never lived, but everything I did for us. And us, I'm speaking on my kids. Thinking about the shit I did, like how the hell I get myself involved in this bullshit. Married to the game.
Because you're not staying focused, bruh. You letting the money get to you. And the money bring bitches, the money bring fake friends. You gotta stay focused. And you not staying focused.
Make you my fiance, bad young boss, bitch. Treat her like Beyonce, but damn what them bras say. I fucked them out of first, and it's why you tripping anyway. Like when I fuck them, I don't pay. Even if we never speak again, I make sure you riding in the ladies' Benz.
Okay, so where the fuck you at? Even though we not speaking no more, I'm still got you in the latest shit. Little baby, I need you. I need a nigga like that. God dang it. Like, how you gonna do me wrong? And then, just because I leave you because you do me wrong, you still not making sure I'm good? Like, you're the reason I left. I felt the fuck out of that. That shit would eat.
Keep your business on the pub, you can stay out of mind. Bought a brand new Audemars, but I done ran out of time. We started off as close friends. Somehow you turned into my girlfriend. We used to tell each other
everything.
I even went and bought a diamond ring. Mentioned earrings, everything was so cool. Lately, baby, been acting so rude. I don't know what somebody told you.
feelings change, the character change. Once you be betrayed, once you feel like it was always loyalty and now it's nothing but lies and betrayal, you start acting different, man. Who wouldn't? Like, the shit ain't right. And it goes both ways. It ain't just men. It's women, too, that's dogs out here. That's little kitty cats acting like hoes. Well, I guess a dog is better than a kitty cat. No, I guess a kitty cat would be better than a dog, right? I don't know, but both are dirty. Hey, this instrumental went in, bruh. My nigga sad now, but you the reason why she's sad and mad. Ooh, she done threw something out. Hey, that shit with him, man. That'll be gonna close friends. Let me know what y'all think about that. Make sure you put it down in the comments. Was it litty or was it shitty? I'm giving it an 8 out of 10. I was feeling that joint. The lyrics matched the music video, but I feel like it could have been longer, but it was all good. 3 minutes is cool. Let's get it.